greetings of the day, dear technicians. So you might have seen this fruit, which is known as a muskmelon. It is called as a dosakaya in Telugu, which is available during summer season, right? So let us see now what are the some importance of this fruits.
Yeah, dear technicians, this fruit is highly valuable for our health in regular life. So most of the values and features we can get by eating this fruit regularly, at least weekly, twice or thrice. Thing one, it is good for cardiovascular system. It maintains the proper blood pressure and gives the strength to the heart. And second thing is, it is responsible for proper eyesight, proper vision, and also it is responsible for maintenance of proper menstrual cycle, especially in women. And also it is best fruit for lungs functioning, and it is also maintain our proper immune system, which fight against the germs and microbes enters into our body. So dear technicians, this fruit is highly rich in vitamin C. Generally, this vitamin C is available in citrus fruits. But in the muskmelon, vitamin C is rich in content, and water also rich.
So why should we know the importance of all these different fruits is... So being a technician, if you know these all the importance, then you can guide the patients in the future, whoever consult you. So good luck. Thank you, dear technicians.
Good luck. Thank you. So you can guide the importance and the value of this fruit in future. So before that, you must come to learn and know. Thank you.